Right. First of all, nice job on the grease, just a little bit too much grease. The ropes doesn't have to be lubricated with this type of grease, for all-purpose grease. You need specialized wire rope dressing for it. The reason for that is normal grease only coats the outside. It doesn't penetrate to the inside. And that is then you get failure from the inside of the rope. Second of all, the sliding area where the guide blocks move up and down needs to be lubricated. The reason why the guide blocks is getting wear and tear, there's no lubrication on the guide block. You can see on these black marks here that it's actually rubbing off. So that needs to be lubricated.
So how far up the entire track?
The whole track, from the bottom to the top and downwards, all four edges. So both the inside, and don't forget about the inner lips or the outer lips. The reason for that is that's where your main wear is. Your weight is more to the outside. So basically lubricate everything. Yeah, so inside here. So inside that side, but it's lubricated properly. So the amount of grease that you spend on this, you can put a lot in towards the inside. And make sure that it's lock nuts, these lock nuts here, is locked. Now you used to have a lock nut and it's not locked. You can see I can undo it with my fingers. And I don't have a number 17 in my hand. That's about the basics.